Hi, Ella. I'm happy to see you again. You have an amazing voice, actually. At what age did you start taking singing classes, and how many time it took for you to practice, and how many times on a week do you practice?
No to na pierwsze lekcje śpiewu poszłam, jak miałam chyba 6 lat. I wcześniej miałam lekcje raz na tydzień, a teraz mam 2 albo 3 razy w tygodniu.
Nice. So what was your reaction when you won the national final? So who supported you the most?
No jak wygrałam ten finał szansy na sukces, no byłam bardzo szczęśliwa, no i nie dowierzałam. Myślę, że najbardziej wspierała mnie moja rodzina i przyjaciele.
Good. So who are your favorite singers or bands in Poland, and what are your favorite singers and bands all around the world globally?
No, moją ulubioną piosenkarką jest Ariana Grande i bardzo lubię zespoły K-popowe, na przykład Stray Kids albo BTS.
What about some Polish music? Maybe you can recommend me some Polish artists.
No, jako piosenkarza bardzo lubię Dawida Kwiatkowskiego.
Nice. So do you have a hobby besides singing? What do you like to do besides?
Oprócz śpiewania bardzo lubię tańczyć, rysować, jeździć konno. Bardzo lubię też różne wspinaczki, na przykład na parkach linowych. No i bardzo lubię gimnastykę artystyczną.
Wow. Polish food is really tasty, and unfortunately, I didn't have an opportunity to try it all. So, can you recommend me some of your favorite Polish food?
Jeśli chodzi o polskie jedzenie, to bardzo polecam pierogi z truskawkami.
So, do you watch any movies or TV shows? So, what is your favorite ones?
No tak, oglądam różne programy telewizyjne, bardzo lubię muzyczne programy telewizyjne, a mój ulubiony film to Wytańcz to i Poczujcie rytm.
Okay, you have really lots of fans, and it's really incredible. So do people recognize you walking on the street, and also do you have a TikTok account? And my key question is, how can you combine your school lessons with your singing? For me, it's kind of hard. I want to hear how are you doing it?
No to na razie na ulicy ludzie mnie nie rozpoznają. Na TikToku konta nie mam, staram się tak rozplanować czas, żeby mieć na wszystko czas, czyli na śpiew, na naukę i na spotkania z przyjaciółmi.
Okay, nice. And the last question, so if you would be able to go to a deserted island, who would you take with you?
Myślę, że na bezludną wyspę zabrałabym ze sobą rodzinę, ogólnie przyjaciół.
Cool, thank you. It was really nice to hear your answers.
Słuchałam twojej piosenki, bardzo mi się podoba. Co oznacza tytuł Witkrywaj?
So, Witkrywaj means, in English, it means open up. Generally, what my song is about is that you should open up to this world, and this world will open up to you.
Wiem, że brałeś tak jak ja udział w The Voice Kids. Jak wspominasz ten program?
So, Voice Kids was really good and really memorable experience for me, because I took a lot of practical experience from it. It's a huge stage with the nice judges sitting in front of me, and I was kind of nervous to sing in front of them, but it went really cool, actually. I like it.
Przeczytałam, że jesteś fanem Eurowizji Junior. Masz jakieś swoje ulubione piosenki i wykonawców z Eurowizji oraz Eurowizji Junior?
Yeah, actually I do. My favorite song from Adult Eurovision is, I actually have two of them. It's Bones by Equinox from Bulgaria, and then Salty from Mahmoud from Italy. And if we're talking about junior one, my favorite one will be definitely Jael from 2018 from Australia.
Ukraińscy piosenkarze wygrywali kilka razy konkursy Eurowizji. Czy Ukraińcy są miłośnikami dobrej muzyki?
Actually, yeah, in Ukraine, we have lots of good artists that I really like and that people like. So, yeah, I guess in Ukraine there is a lot of good music that lots of people listening to.
Czy to prawda, że próbowałeś swoich sił jako aktor?
Yeah, I actually tried acting because I was an actor in a live 3D show that was on a stage. I played 70 shows live. And then I took part in shootings for some TV series.
Do której klasy chodzisz? Jak sobie radzisz w szkole?
Right now I'm in 9th grade. So I have two more grades, 10th and 11th obviously, to graduate from school and then I'll go into university.
Co lubisz robić w wolnym czasie?
When I have my free time, I actually sometimes go and write some music and maybe one of my biggest hobbies is board games. So here on the shelf, I have lots of board games that I really like to play with my family and friends. And when I have some free time and someone around has it too, I just go and ask him to play board games with me.
Kim chciałbyś być w przyszłości, jeśli nie zostałbyś piosenkarzem?
I guess my second biggest hobby is aviation. I like it so much, and when I'm flying the planes, I'm enjoying it so much. So I guess if I wouldn't be a singer, I would be a pilot.
Jakie jest twoje największe marzenie?
Maybe is to become an artist that writes a really high quality music and the music that people like and the music that artist likes by himself. Also to be a recognizable artist in the world, I guess.
Miło było cię spotkać online niestety. Do zobaczenia 29 listopada na finale Eurowizji Junior.
Thank you, goodbye.
Bye.